So today we are looking at reasons why you should start your business. And the first reason is because of financial gain. A business is one of the best ways you can make money, and we all know the importance of money and accumulating resources. The second reason why you should start your business is to follow your passion. We all have different passions and interests, and one best way you can follow your passion, let's say like dancing or singing, is through starting a business. It doesn't mean you have to quit your day job. You could be an accountant and you could have your dance studio, or you could quit and work as a professional dancer and build your business. So you can do it part-time or full-time. The other reason is to create a legacy. We have seen several businesses such as the Rockefeller Foundation. They have been around for many decades, and this is a very good way to make sure people will never forget your name. The other reason is to propel your career. Careers such as medicine and law can be propelled by having a good business. If you are a prominent lawyer, you can propel yourself because you'll build a name for yourself in the legal field. The next reason why you should start your business is flexibility. Although this one comes much later after you have already established all the necessary systems, but it is very important to be flexible. You can attend parties, graduations and all that once you have established your business, because you are the one who will be in charge of your schedule. The next reason why you should start your business is because it gets to enhance multiple skills. Let's say you start your YouTube channel. You have to learn how to talk in front of the camera, how to edit, how to shoot. You have to learn about lighting, how to script. So you see, all these skills are being learned because you're starting your YouTube channel. So starting a business is one of the best ways you can enhance multiple skills. The next reason why you should start your business is because of social justice. We have several businesses which give back to the community. Right now, we are talking about changing the world. We are talking about going to space. We are also talking about global warming. And these are some of the ways in which you can contribute to humanity. You can only do this if you have enough resources and good structures, which you can be able to do if you have a business. The next reason why you should start your business is to meet new people. Through a business, you meet many other entrepreneurs as well as clients. So you'll be meeting very many people. You'll also meet government authorities, and you'll also meet people who look up to you as their mentor. And the last one for today is to change the world. We have seen people who are literally changing the world through business. So these are some of the reasons why you should start your business.